A question I often get asked is, why should young people care about the spread of coronavirus? But we know that people with underlying medical conditions over the age of 60 are at highest risk, but they've got to get it from somebody. And it's why, during our 15 Days to Slow the Spread initiative, we're encouraging young people to avoid large gatherings of 10 people or more, because we know that if you get coronavirus, you're at risk for spreading it to someone else.